mad at myself for doing this by the way. Bro, what do I do? Like, first level where I can just farm elixirs off of that one guy and then try to beat the boss. Hey, whoa. Alright. I can do this. I can do this. Alright, let's go. Okay. Them ankles? Say what? Oh! Oh! Oh, please! Why? Why did she do this to me, bro? I can't farm antidotes. This is gonna suck for me. How long I've been at this? I've been at this since I got home. So I'm pretty sure like since 11. Yeah, I need to remember that there's always bats here. This boss is very annoying because she's like a projectile boss that kind of just spams you with paralysis and doesn't give you a break. Yeah, this is worse than the first boss. At least with that one, I can farm elixirs. That's right, I can't do such a thing. Keep this bomb. I don't want to talk about it. I can't even level up yet. Wait, I can summon Amrita with this kind of stuff. Hold on. Let me look at my shortcuts. I don't really have much in here, but like, I'm gonna do a summoner's candle. And then I'm gonna use one of these because it kind of spawns flames around me. Come here, fucko. I feel like the spear was doing me better. I have to find a spear stance that kind of works. I feel like this spear stance works, but like, they give me no time to recover afterwards. Let's go. I'm ready. Nobody can stop me now. The only thing that can stop me right now is myself. And maybe these bats. Because they really be giving me the hands. Nah, I got this. This is the run. Trust me, guys. The run. This is where I take her down once and for all. I really can't do anything with that. Let's go. Our girly. So that's what that does. You know, when I read the description and it said it sprays fire around you, I thought it was gonna have like a fire force field. I was going to be invincible for like a few seconds. But of course, the moment I use it, she comes in with the projectile and I cry. Please. We love this game. Truly. No, if I die again, I'm just going to try to summon somebody. And if I don't summon somebody, because nobody plays his name, then you already know what I gotta do. I gotta beat this on my own. That boss is so much easier on co-op too. Cause like you have one person just eating everything and you have the other person fighting her. That's pretty much how it is. There it is. It's right over here. Woo! All right, Gary. Yeah. I baited you with that one, huh? Never mind, bro. She got me out of you. This game really hates me, bro. Eventually, yes. Or... hypothetically... this is my least favorite boss in the game, ever. I'll give it like 5 minutes. If I don't spawn, if nobody shows up then I guess we're just beating this boss on our own. Cause... true! I'll give it 5 minutes. I could. Oh my goodness, thanks. This could be the savior I've been looking for this whole time. This could be him. Please. Save me from this boss, please. I've been saved. He looks good too. He looks like he knows how to just one shot. Oh, yep, he did. See, this is how I'm gonna go like soon. After I beat this boss, because, you know. They show me no mercy in this game at the start. Once I get past her, the game starts to get a lot easier. It feels so good. Did I not get this? All the paralysis power. Oh, it gets easier because you get more items. Like, later on, you get, like, different charms that, like, help you, fight different bosses. You also get, like, elemental weapons and stuff. Bro. I'm about to just watch him clear this boss. Jesus! Bro! Oh, he already knew that. Okay. He's gonna kill me though. Bro, I don't think I can do this. Bro, why is he lit? Oh my goodness. I think he left, but like... he let me do it on my own and he left. So I mean, technically I beat her, because he kind of left. We'll see. But let's just say I had help from a mysterious source, you know? Nobody will ever have to know. But thank you. The 3 hours is over. Now it's cutscene time where we get to meet Mr. Baldman. Well, he's almost bald. Thank you. See, I could beat any boss with the help of my supporters. Oh yeah, you also get this eventually too. You get the cat and the bull as a guardian spirit. To be honest, I thought I was gonna die because it told me my connection was down while the boss was still moving, and I thought I was just dead. Oh no, what is it? You get to keep like all the what is it? Guardian spirits you get. You can just change the to which one you want to. Which is nice, cause eventually you get all of them. Like, you get the starter ones that you could pick. I have no clue what's happening right now. But bro's dancing. Now that is what I've got right there.
I don't have time for this.
Calm down. Everything has been taken care of.
I'm pretty sure eventually dragon. There's like this chick you meet that has like a dragon spirit. And it's busted. There's the kitty right there. is an eye patch. This man William has had enough. First he got his guardian spirit taken away. Now he just wants out. Oh yeah, here she is. Yeah. Nah, he's just a white dude. If he was Asian, why would he be named William?
I just left a company of drugs somewhere.
Hey! I am no samurai.
So he's an Englishman.
Even worse.
We love women. She just books it though. Oh yeah, if we go back in here to this, we could do a mission that gives me an Earth Spear. Then we can get the Raging Bull armor. Or we could get Raikiri, and Raikiri is way better. I don't know if there's a boss in this one, but I hope not. What, the weapon? It has like an element on it, and elemental weapons are very good at this game. Oh, the side quest? Oh yeah, this gives you extra stuff too. Like, if I was to go back in here, well, true. Alright, say less. I'm gonna go back to the first one. So I can get these, and then I'm gonna go back to here, and then I'll do this. I completely forgot what this mission was. This shouldn't be too bad. About to just zoom on through here. I gotta see what I got from this lady though. Confused on what I'm looking for. Oh, that's right, I can level up now. Alright, I'm gonna do 3 in the strength and 'em in the heart. Perfect. Alright, let's see what I got from her. Oh, I think I can change my guardian spirit. Hold on. Yeah. I can change it to the bull now. So now you get to see how the bull plays. The bull isn't too bad, you know? I'm gonna give him this because apparently this has like a lot of armor on it. Oh, I have a hand cannon, by the way. This does a lot of damage. I see a lot of damage. This thing is really, really good. He looks so goofy now, though. I don't know if the armor's worth it. I don't think the armor's worth it. For this to be quote-unquote legendary. I guess it's better. For now. Yo, he spazzed out. The spear is really good in this game for kind of just like fending off enemies. I'm still not sure what I'm looking for though for this mission. I'm probably sure I'll look at it. But it's okay. And things get very difficult yet easy soon. Because of the different kind of weapons and stuff you can get. I'm probably gonna still end up dying as usual, you know. Knowing me. Oh, buddy. Yeah, he rolled around too much. Come on, Lexi. Got to relax there, buddy. There we go. I was supposed to need some of these counselors. Hopefully I can find quite a bit. I didn't even realize I was that low. I'm not gonna lie to you. I probably should have been paying attention. This is what happens when you don't pay attention, guys. You end up dying like me. Yep, there's my bowl over here. This dance is a lot better, in my opinion. Like the bottom one. Because... it just really helps out a lot with kind of like crowd control and everything. Well, sometimes I'm gonna leave him alone. There we go. Oh, he is relentless. You know what, bro? Eat this. What am I looking for, though? Like, I'm so confused. There we go. I'll find out eventually on the ship. Bro, he came out of the woodworks. Dang. Make a trailer. Give me the trailer. Oh, I'd have to send all the footage and everything to my phone and stuff. Cause like I could realistically make just goofy YouTube videos about this game. And make like an intro and stuff. It'd be kinda funny. That's a good idea. This is basically what the game is. Like, just some American dude coming to Japan, trying to get his spirit back. And going through some of the worst, like, trials ever. There's no Oni in here, but there are these guys. I'll show you what the rhino, what is it? The bull looks like. Oh. the earth one. Because, you know, the bird is the wind one. So this is the earth guardian spirit. I think closer weapon to earth. I got a Jumanji spear. This is probably a lot better than the foot closer spear. Thank God. I can. Never mind. I lied. I know, and there's so many of them too. Like, if I chose a shark, you would have saw what is it? His animation. Get my luck up and my yokai equipment up, because I could be doing it sometimes with those. Oh yeah, what is it, these summon your guardian spirit to help fight with you for like a short moment, so like their attacks can be so much different. And it's so cool. Like, hold on, I'll show you right here. So, like, I summon the bull to just run that guy over. He had no idea. This spear is so useful. Like, until I get, what is it? Raikiri, then the spear is probably my only weapon. Can I lock onto you? But just for the sake, I'm gonna use a different weapon this time. I usually end up losing with the dual swords, even though they're my favorite weapon. But eventually they become good, because you can get elemental versions of basically every weapon in the game. I still don't know about what my objective is for this, but I hope it's worth it, you know? Because I know the other mission is hella worth it. Like, because you get the bull's armor, which is really good. Head attack. You gotta use all your stamina for that. Yeah, let's take this outside, you know? The sword is really good for control. I really don't wanna die. I haven't died yet. I'd rather keep it that way. Why did I say a word? Why? I should have just kept my mouth shut. I jinxed it. now I'm all the way back here. And all the enemies respawn. I'm not fighting y'all. I'm just about to run past every single enemy I see until I get back. Ah, you thought. I'm kind of just avoiding everybody right now. I really don't want to fight all these enemies again. Oh, that was close. Of course I'll have a lot of enemies on my trail, but it's okay. Get back. Mm-hmm. Now it's time to avoid the rest of them. Am I supposed to kill everybody on this island first? I'm so confused. Like, am I? Like, can I see my objective? Can I see my objective? Probably not. Yeah. Come on out. I'm just gonna make this really simple. Oh, I didn't fully max it out right there. Okay, there we go. There we go. See? It was basically just to kill these guys at the bottom. We eating good today. Let's go. You got food? That's not fair. You know, I'll come back to that. We'll begin this mission first. I'll come back to the other one. We good today? Mm-hmm. And applesauce is a major W. Let's go. I'm not liking the look of this already. Because we got Big Oni Man in front already. Front and center. I think this is just the mission right here, is to fight him. That's what I'm thinking. Let me look if there's anything else around here. There's a little bit of enemies around here, you know? Let's see what's up here. Aggressive for no reason. Relax. Nah, you don't want this. Yeah. He not feeling too good after that one. Bro, if you don't get your... He's not feeling good after that one either. What exactly is my goal here? The one problem about the bull, though, that I'll say, is that it takes a lot longer for you to get, it takes a lot longer for you to get his, enraged, or, like, the max thing. It takes quite a while. Which kinda sucks, cause you really want that move in the most dire situations. If it takes forever to come out, then it's not very nice. Oh, you have a lightning amulet, meaning I can put my stuff in lightning. That could be useful. God damn, I have 7. Oh, hold on. Jesus. I have 7 of those. All right, let's go. Later. I'm pretty sure my Our whole goal definitely is to just... Relax, buddy. Relax.
Relax!
I also have the spirit stones now. I mean, I can definitely get it a lot faster. Hold on. We love spirit stones. Genuinely. Without them, I don't think I could get very far in this game. Whoa! I forgot about him. So, for him, he does coat your weapon in elementals for a little bit, but he's very annoying sometimes. Okay, I definitely need it, because this is what I'm supposed to do. Just fight him. Now we win. It's not over yet. I have a great feeling I'm not done here. It's just, oh, ow. We love the elements. True. This is the element of all time. Ooh. But that kind of puts my weight at a big disadvantage, meaning I use more stamina. And it'll be fine. At least I'm less... At least I take more. I'm trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do. So I beat the big... man. But hey! It's crazy how I'm still burning in water. I think this is where I'm supposed to fight. I'm supposed to fight him. You can actually give me the hands, by the way. I think he just lowered my damage. Oh, he gave me a lot of Amarita. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Come here. Stop running from me. You're back up in the corner now. What you gonna do? Nah. Because that was just mad disrespectful. Ow. He does no damage to me, but like, he's annoying. What the? This is my least favorite enemy in the game. Because he does no damage, but he's just annoying. He breaks my stamina, so... Yeah, this is the entire mission, is just to fight him. Thank you. Because he can't be one shot to his stamina bar. I didn't even have to fight that big guy. I feel stupid. Rewarded with Raikiri. I'm pretty sure this is where I get the Cat Guardian Spirit. It's either I get the Cat Guardian Spirit or I get the Dragon one. But the more Guardian Spirits, the better. After this one, I'm definitely gonna eat though, because I'd be hungry. Maybe I'm just spear has the earth element on it. Like when it swings purple, that means it has an element on it. Or it'll swing the color of that element. So earth is purple, red is purple. As I was saying, Earth is purple, red is fire, lightning is yellow, water is blue, and wind is green. You know, you're pretty standard colors. Oh, it's just me. I'm not kidding. Hey! Alright, maybe I can a little bit of shit. Nah, I'm not scared. Nah, I was a little scared. Better armor and for less? You don't gotta tell me twice. I'm trying to kill myself. What the hell? That just insta-spawns you? I'm gonna have to knock you off the cliff. Now you see what you did right now. That's relentless. Yeah, I kinda just got pinned into a corner. I know, I got... Like, I gangbanged over here, bro. Literally. Like, I stood no chance. I don't even know where my guardian spirit went. Oh, there he is. How are you doing? Jesus! We're back! I just want my guardian spirit. No, I can't get it. I can't get it. Nah, bro. He thinks he's so cool, does he? Well, I got something for him. Nah, come in here. We're having an old-fashioned duel. Nah, I'ma keep fighting him until I win. Cause this is just annoying. Bro is just spamming without no energy cost. Yeah, you thought you were him, didn't you? Mm-hmm. On my face, bro. Now these guys. What did I just kill? Relax. I guess double element, I guess. Said one at a time. Eat this, bro. Nah, bro. Cause your bro got me mad. Like I said, bro. One at a time. Y'all don't listen. To jump off to see if I live and I insta died. I better do this quick while this effect is still active, where I get extra, I'll just get health for a little bit. Well, my own shadow had me tweaking. Another one? Now he doesn't stand a chance against me now. Level up again. Fall straight to the body. I don't like the way bro's staring at me. I really hate his yokai. Like, that yokai is so annoying. I really get a chance to attack sometimes. He kinda just insta kills me. But yeah, fall damage is the bane of my existence in this game sometimes. It really is. Am I gonna get jumped out of nowhere? I was really expecting this. That would be cool. Cause honestly, that boss would be super strong, bro. If I was fighting, that'd be super strong. What amount of times I died. The only way I'd see that working though is if that boss had like a specific gimmick that made him like, you know, maybe like untouchable or like something that made it difficult. Cause like, imagine if like the final boss they do something like that. What the? Oh, relax. That's what I'm seeing. These children get on my nerves. That's what do a lot of damage. I hate the way they can run lunge. That's what I hate. No, you gotta die. Immediately. No. I refuse, bro. Oh my goodness. My hate for these is immeasurable. Crazy. Yo! You do, but now I have to run all the way back. And I have less items than I did have. The one with the spear is just super annoying. Okay, that's a pretty good game plan. No, bro. They're gonna spawn in. Let me go ahead and put my weapon. I don't even get a chance to put my weapon. They just come straight lunging at me. And nah, bro, he has to die. He has to die first. Nope. I refuse. I hate this tag team, bro. This tag team is not very funny. Not a very nice tag team. Yeah. Not the nicest. Oh my, bro, all he had to do was die and I would have immediately won. At least my thing is ready, so I don't have to use it on them. The one with the spear is just very annoying. to hit. Oh, it's him. That's the last one. Is that it? No. Where are these guys? Oh my god! Duh! God, I literally hate them. Because I have no time to dodge or anything. Because the guy with the bow just keeps stun locking me in the corner. Spawns up here, so it's not so even if I wanted to, anything will drop down. No, bro, I'm getting rid of you first. Block over here. I don't care. Maybe I do care a little bit. Maybe I do just a little bit. Yeah, there's not much I can do. Please just dodge. I can really win this. That was close. Thank you for my last elixir. Go ahead, draw a move. Never mind, I lied, because you have a 3-hit combo. No thank you, buddy. That was my last elixir. No. I'm not doing it with y'all today. And he spawned him in! Look at this! Where do y'all even come from? With no elixir. How? Oh my god, bro. There's no winning. There's literally no winning. Stupid fucking flying heads, bro. Get on my nerves. I just want to get past this mission so I can get this freaking cat. guardian spirit. And if it's not the cat, then it's the dragon. And I said I wanted either one. Like, I hate the fact that he spawns. Like, I kind of just want him to be over with. You know? You know what? I'm gonna fight him myself, bro. Just to get him out of the way. So he doesn't spawn here. I see you. Whoa, I hate the fact that he just shoots me, like, immediately afterwards. Like, he starts fighting me, then he takes out the bow. No. No, bro. Forget my guardian spirit for right now. But I can't even get up there yet. Like, I have to go this way to get to the guardian spirit. Or not my guardian spirit, but you know. Whatever his fate is. I have to go this way to get to him. And the only way I'm gonna get to him is if I spawn him first. One down. I'm gonna fight you. Make this easy on myself. They spawn without nothing? Bro, they spawn out of thin air at this point. I literally hit him the last. Dog, I can't, bro. This is the most annoying mission ever. This is more annoying than the boss. I'm not gonna lie to you. This is worse than the boss. Because I have to go through waves of enemies and I have to fight this freaking stupid, whatchamacallit, last every single time. Nikki spawn in their yokai pool that maybe get less. Like, back up. Literally, back up, back up. I don't care about you. I don't care about you. You can suck it, bro. Literally. Go ahead, spawn. Bro, back up off me. There's nothing I can do. God. I can't even get close to him. I don't get to live. Cool. Great. Outstanding, even. Because somebody decided it was a good idea. I had them both in the same room at the same time. They came out of the gate sooner. At least he's not there anymore. I need them gone. They do so much damage. No, bro. The spear is not a good weapon for this. Okay, maybe I have to make a realization that the spear is just not good. Remember when I said this game gets easier after I beat this? No, it doesn't. Hooray! Maybe with his help we got it. Oh. You're right. The cat doesn't take as much energy as the bull does. See, this is what I need. I just need one person to take the target, or one person. So this is what I need right here. I did. The spear was not working good for that kind of. Oh, whoa! Even the guy I summoned might die. Did we win? Oh, I have to open the boss. The boss. Oh. Two swords. Yes. Alright. Oh, I need it again. There you go. Was that what I was supposed to do the whole time? Was just come in the room and kill him? Bro, I need to read. I need to read. Maybe if I read the titles, they'll finally tell me what I'm supposed to do. Because I was kind of just fighting endless enemies. Please. So what do I get? I wonder what Guardian Spirit I get for this. Because when we get a Guardian Spirit, we usually get the lore behind the character who owns a Guardian Spirit. Oh, we got the dragon! Now we need the kitty. So we do eventually get the kitty. The dragon is also water. I think I remember the dragon was like the one that carried me through the game until I got the cat, and then I used nothing but the cat. Dragon, yes. You know what? I think I'm supposed to go to the blacksmith to make some of these stuff. Because we got her, she makes all the good stuff. guess I'm missing like quite a bit of stuff. Okay, I'm almost done with this area. No wood. I got no wood. I need to get wood. You're right. I remember this like it was yesterday, bro. Because you fight a mid-boss in this area. And it's not the fun. Not the funnest. You fight like a giant electric monster for Raikiri. Oh yeah! You get the dog at some point too. I am defeated. I think Yachiko joins us at some point. We love puppies. And kitties. Yo, she has a bunny. That's right. Yeah, this is an area. But to make things simple for me, we get the dragon. Me too. Don't worry. Alright. I'm gonna take a step back. So I can change my gear because I got new weapons. No, I cannot sneak attack enemies. I so wish this game becomes so much easier. Like, the amount of enemies I could've, like, snuck up on and just, like, murked is insane. But I think this one's cooler. So I'm gonna just use this one. This Omori Charm, Omori Charm, this is going to be very useful. And this is good for my water damage, so I'm going to get this one, because I'm pretty sure that Yokai is electric, so me having more damage against electric is very great. Oh, I have another one of these. Meaning, I think you're gonna be able to see, you're about to see what the wagon looks like. No. I'm sure I'll know, like, once you stop texting or commenting. I will. I would not talk to myself. Never. I can't parry now. I'll have to assign my skills though. Never mind. Finally. That's what I'm guarding though, but it's okay. We're looking good. We got ourselves a new blade. That move is so good. Why haven't I used this sword this whole time? I mean, I know it uses ki, it's myself, but goodness, is that good. Hold on, I want to see if I can get a parry in here just to show you. I don't know if I can. I don't think I can parry the big guys. I think I can only parry small minions. Or so I like to call them. Yeah, I can't parry them. Because they do a lot of damage. But here's a dragon. The dragon miss. Yokai become exponentially easy to fight compared to in the beginning, because yokai like that would insta kill you in the beginning. Oh. Not a fan. But yeah. These bosses get so much worse though. Look at him. You got a little buddy. We found him. Whoa! I forgot that could happen. Yeah, I forgot that could happen. Like, if you, like, you can, like, sometimes summon, like, a monster from just, like, trying to collect stuff. And I forgot that was a thing. I don't know what's down here. Do I even live? Okay, I do live. I don't know why I thought if I jumped down, I just would have instantly died. that nigga drop down. See me use my hand cannon this whole time. I'm probably gonna equip my bow back because some of these weapons ammo are very hard to find. I find more arrows than anything. He is so good. Oh, I can use the dragon next time if I fight an enemy. You get to see what the dragon looks like. Hey, the kitty follows you. This is not a nice place. I hope you know that. But first, before I go in there, I'm going to try to find... Does this work on them? Well, no, it doesn't work on them the same as like enemies, but it still works, which is all I needed to get. But yeah. Right now, I'm trying to find another shrine. What the heck are you? I really figure out what you do. Nor do I care. I'm trying to find like, another shrine. That's what I'm trying to do. I hate backtracking. Big eye. He's a very long tongue too. He's behind here. Oh, the little guys. They're green. I get more time. I'm gonna lead you away from the rest of them. Yeah, the dragon animation is so cool. Alright. to get up there. So, oh my gosh, bro. I hate these guys. They'd be everywhere. It's their creepy crawlies. They want to grab on me, bro, so bad. I don't want to be grabbed on yet, bro. Like, relax. Now it's time to have fun. You see this? It's time. I have the Earth Spear, because the Earth Spear is really going to help me out, because I'm pretty sure lightning beats, or Earth beats lightning. The only reason why I'm keeping the Water Dragon on me is because I really hate how long the bullet takes to show up. I really do kind of just want to get the kitty, because the kitty makes the game so much easier. By a long shot. Not only do you get your, not only do you get him, like, really fast, but... I want to get my second elemental weapon, the really good one. You'll also get to see the fired box one right now, because when you summon a visitor, you use the same one as him. You use the same, what is it, elemental yokai. His game plan. Yo, he just wrecked, bro. He's wrecking him. Oh my goodness, bro. Yo, new way is. Dang. Good lord! I'm gonna speak to you. So I got the gesture called sorry, but like... Oh, he was, bro was telling me to do it. Okay. I was so confused. Because it gave me like a new gesture called sorry, and I thought that was what I had to do. Just say sorry with the gesture. remember that. Big dog. Slow down. Those stamina bars not moving. How do you get out of there? Lightning on Mori's prompt. Okay. Never mind. He knows what he's doing. I'm gonna let him cook. Elixir drop rate is crazy.
Oh, こういうから Just saved my life. Oh my God.
Thank you.
crazy. When do I get the cat, bro? Oh, this is the lightning dog. That's right. Pretty sure the cat does something while they're on. I'm gonna call it a wrap. I've been on this bit for 2 hours.